Yeah, hi, we are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is Smart Rally using RFID and Raspberry Pi Pico. Show your RFID card. So Parley biscuit, dairy milk and Dettol soap and Maggie. So let us coming into the block diagram. Smart Rally system using for automated billing using RFID and a Raspberry Pi Pico. Power supply, Raspberry Pi Pico RP RS enable D4 D5 D6 D7 GPIO of 2nd 3rd 4th 5th 6th 7th pin EM18 RFID module, and it is connected with the 8th of serial 2. So Raspberry Pi pin configuration. So 2nd 3rd 4th 5th 6th 7th, these are connected with the LCD display, and 8 and 9 it is connected to the EM18 RFID module. So there are two serial communications are there, serial communication 0 and serial communication 1. So here we are connected with the 2 3 4 5 6 7 RS enable D4 D5 D6 D7 and tag count. So here we are going to use serial communication Smart Rally using RFID. Let's power off. So here bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 7805 regulator and one LED. So here 5 volts and ground and Raspberry Pi Pico, okay, and 16x2 LCD display, RS enable D4 D5 D6 D7 16x2 LCD display, character LCD display, whatever the process is going on that should be displayed on the LCD. EM18 RFID module, 125 kHz frequency, so 9600 baud rate, and it is connected with the GPIO of 8th pin. Okay, so GPIO 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8th pin is the serial receiving pin. So 5 volts and ground. So now I am going to show the RFID card. Okay, so adding the items onto the one by one, counting the packets. Okay, so total bill amount is 105. Okay, if you want to redact those items, and we can add switch buttons to increase the number of quantity also. So first I am going to do with the Raspberry Pi Pico. So next I am going to do for this student attendance system. Tomorrow I'll going to take that project. Okay, so total items are deleted, so 0. Addition, third item and fourth item. And this is the block diagram. Yeah, thanking you. If there is any doubt, let me know to SVS Embedded.